The man at the center of Italy's most heartbreaking recent events, Matteo Messina Denaro, has been on the run from law enforcement since June 1993. He's considered to have been the mastermind behind the massacres of judges Giovanni Falcone and Paolo Borsellino in 1992, and behind deadly bombings in Rome, Florence and Milan in the spring of 1993. With hundreds of people and millions of euro being spent to catch him, Matteo Messina Denaro is the most important and elusive mafia fugitive, the last Cosa Nostra boss still at large. For 26 years, the state has been hunting for 56-year-old Matteo Messina Denaro, one of the last bosses of a generation between the Corleonese mafia and the new global businesses. Over a quarter of a century of investigations, hundreds of arrests and dozens of kidnappings and confiscations have not put an end to the fugitive of the mafia boss. Some sources have reported the presence of Messina Denaro in Brazil, others in Spain and England, others still in Mazara del Vallo, about to leave for North Africa. Born in 1962, Messina Denaro belongs to the generation of mafia following that of Toto Riina and Bernardo Provenzano. Also known as Usichu, it has always been considered the undisputed leader and representative of the Trapani mafia and linked to the Cosa Nostra. After the arrest of the other two godparents, some investigators explicitly referred to him as the current absolute leader, but these are only hypotheses. Already his father Francesco was among the leaders of the Sicilian mafia, as head of the Castelvetrano gang and related mandate, fugitive and died in 1998. The first complaint for mafia association arrived for him in 1989, and in 1992 he was responsible for the murder by Nicola Consales, owner of a hotel in Trishina. But it is 1992, the year of change. Maurizio Costanzo and to kill Giovanni Falcone and the minister Claudio Martelli. Some time later. Officially, Matteo Messina Denaro is wanted since the year following the massacres in Palermo, that is since June 1993, when an arrest warrant was issued for four murders. Messina Denaro continued organizing bomb attacks, like those in Florence, Milan and Rome, which caused a total of 10 deaths and 106 wounded, including damage to the artistic heritage. Even today, hundreds of investigators, policemen and carabinieri, are on his trail to end the cage what is considered the last great head of the Sicilian mafia. Matteo Messina Denaro is not simply the boss of Castelvetrano, the one who after the capture of Provenzano is the wanted number one and undisputed leader of the new mafia.